Well, good morning everybody. Wow, look at us. November and a beautiful sunny on the toilet day. Look at the colours, amazing. Let's see if we can have a little bit of a ride out. Let's see how cold we end up. How are we all doing this morning? Hope you're all doing well. Hope some of you looked out the window and done the same as me this morning and thought, do you know what? I think I might have a sneaky one. And that's what we're going to do today. Just have a sneaky ride around country lanes. Let's see where we end up. It's nice to get the beastie out. Taking it for a little jolly. I must admit, I've been itching to get on this. Work commitments and everything have stopped me really. This morning it was just a no-brainer. It was a had to be moment. What are you all doing? I did think about I'm going to run out to Matlock. I'm not going to do that now. Just going to have a paddle around all these lovely country lanes that are nearby to us. I can't really say any more superlatives about this bike. I'm still in absolute awe of it. I'm so glad that we put in the baffle. It's made a difference. And guess which leathers I've got on today. And if you guess the old ones, you're correct. Every time I go to put my new ones on, I just go, but then I'm going to be a little bit uncomfortable for a while. They do bed in, they're alright. They just, I put these on, I just don't know they're on. So we're running on the GoPro 7. I've used them for a very long time now, and I've gone through all the K-series, and I find them to be the least noisy for me. Again, my size of head, my shape of head, they just fit better. I've had a Shoei, I found that to be very noisy actually, but again, that's no disrespect to Shoei, that's just the fact that obviously the shape of my head doesn't quite suit how they make their lids. Tried cheaper ones, especially when we've had cheaper bikes, that's not the right thing to say, when we've had more sort of touring bikes and things. We found a couple of, I can't remember the make of the name of them to be honest with you, but they were very light and I thought that'd be good. And they were a bit more, the visors were a bit further up, so you could see a bit clearer. Without obviously the sports bike, all the visors would be lower down, wouldn't they? Updates for the channel. We're now looking at putting some other content on as well to try and encourage more viewers, because obviously there are a lot of great cycle channels out there, and even I get to the point sometimes when even people I've subscribed to don't tend to watch their videos and nothing, because they're detrimental to them in any way, shape or form. It's just that there's so many there now that I've got to enjoy. So yeah, put a bit of different content on. I'll put a bit of music on as well, some of the equipment and gear that I use and I've used in the past. Some different viewers involved. If there's any sort of content that you want to see, then let me know. I'm going to try, if I can, I think it's going to be a little bit cheeky, but I'm going to try and test ride some bikes through the winter when I'm on my days off, and see if I can bring some content that way as well. Tuning in. I hope you enjoy the video content that we do. We are still learning. We are still very, very, very amateurish at it. But I do enjoy doing it. And I'd love to see the comments that you put on. I always try to reply to every comment I get. In B mode, it really is. morning, good morning, good morning. Teresa's on the back again, as normal. Did have a little ride out the other day, or probably a couple of weeks ago now, on my own. Had a mess about with the different settings, traction control settings and map settings. There's a massive difference in between them, huge, compared to what I'm used to in other bikes I've owned that have got them. You usually just click them over, it was like, well, that didn't do anything. Oh, this you can certainly tell. Absolutely. I know that you know that I don't use this to anywhere near its full potential, half potential even, maybe even a quarter. But I haven't bought it because of what it can do. I bought it because of how it makes me feel. And I think that's what motorcycles are about. I've had a couple of comments, why did you get rid of the VFR? You know, you must be mad. And yeah, that's still there's still a place in the garage maybe for a VFR, but I think if I bought another one I'd probably go for the 800. I don't know if it's more sporty or not than the 12. It'd certainly be better for doing longer journeys on. We decided that we wanted to venture off and go out, which is a huge possibility in the future, the next season. So yeah, if you know there's a nice one floating around somewhere, give me a shout. Let's have a look at it. Today, really calm. It's a lovely feeling, absolutely lovely. Certainly bringing a smile to my face. That's what biking's all about, isn't it? Let's be honest. Smile factor. Thinking about it, I might actually pick something up for the winter so I can ride in the winter. I'm not going to take this out in the winter, I don't want to get salt and everything over it. I know there are people that use them as daily transport and stuff, but I can't do it. Two bloods out. Thank you. roads are literally very close to where we live. It's so nice to have them on your doorstep. This is busy. Obviously very, very popular, that one. I've got to say, this is absolutely fantastic being out today. I can't believe this. Thank you, weather, for such a lovely day, or a lovely morning. When we get home, I'm going to take our little boy out, give him a nice walk around somewhere. This pub on the left hand side, excuse me, the Half Moon, and it's just obviously out of clown. We didn't have a great meal in there. I'm not saying you shouldn't try it, I'm just saying we weren't impressed. When we come, a nice cafe in there as well, and that's pretty good as well. It's worth a try. If you're thinking of going to the pub, try the cafe. Say no more. The thing with the Half Moon was, I wasn't impressed with the meal, and they wouldn't do anything about it, which I found annoying. I don't mind it, you know, we can all make mistakes, we can all get a bad piece of meat, we can all, you know, everything. But at least attempt to do something about it and not look like you don't really care, which you didn't. Anyway, good for that. Another village, beautiful. was so glad I took a motorcycle. Just little days like this. And like I say, we're not very far. We just have a little trundle around, get the bearings nice and warm. Get the engine warm through. I think she's going to be put away soon. These lovely colours down here. I know I keep cracking on about it, but... oh wow, that's gorgeous. Look at that. Sun came out just in time. Have some beautiful villages around us. Very lucky where we live. Thank you. I've had a few people asking me why I do the YouTube channel, and it's just purely for fun. I enjoy doing it. It's something that's moved me on probably from being a musician to, you know, doing a bit of video editing. It's just purely for fun. I like to think that people get to enjoy what we do. And, you know, we've had some very positive remarks. That's why we do it. No other reason. No, not trying to make money out of it or anything. Just doing it for a giggle. And also for prosperity, because obviously this ride, I can watch this back in January and I can sit there and think, yeah, we did that. That was a great day. minute I test drove it, I knew I wanted it. I knew I needed it, and I didn't think it would keep delivering the smile back to me. Boy, oh boy, oh boy, does it. If you've never ridden one of these, go and test ride one. Experience this for yourselves. It's just amazing. You don't have to be doing 150 mile an hour to appreciate it. You really don't. Even just sticking to normal road speeds. Obviously with Teresa on the back, I'm never going to be opening it up hard. I'm not going to give her a hard time trying to stay on the back of it. So I'm just riding it really. Oh, it's just immense. Absolutely immense. Sun shines out and it's a beautiful day. Oh, thank you. Thank you, life. Thank you, life, for giving me this opportunity. Thank you for giving me this day off so I can enjoy this. Sit back and I look and watch this on a rainy, miserable day and think to myself, that's what's coming. Next year, that's what I'll be doing. This'll be me. And lots and lots of miles. gentlemen, I give you adjust. Astonishing. Thank you so much for watching this video. Thank you for all those that have still already subscribed to us and that leave us nice comments. Please subscribe if you've enjoyed this one. Hit the bell. You're going to get told of all future videos coming out. Thank you all so much. So enjoyed this ride out. Take care everybody and ride safe. All the best to you. Bye bye.